Right, we're down on the Newark Dyke today, which is a branch off of the main River Trent. We've come down here with Mark Perkins from Dynamite Baits. Mark's a very, very good angler on this river. He's had some huge chub, barbel and bream bags and things from it. We've got some very interesting baits here today, Mark. Can you talk us through them, really, especially these meat baits? What are they and what do you use them for?
Right, well, we'll start off with the steak and the mince. Well, it is in the winter when we get the first frost and the water temperatures drop. The chub get harder and harder to catch. Normal baits like maggots, casters, you can sit there all day and not get a bite. But we found over the years, and we're going back to the 80s, that by using steak, which isn't everybody's first choice, I would think, because of the price, but you only need a tiny piece. And using mince alongside it to attract fish into the peg, you know, they've been a good combination. And I think what it is, it's the actual blood trail from the mince. And what I use here is actually ox heart, and it's a lot cheaper than the mince. By combining the two, the ox heart is very, very bloody compared to the mince. You can see, but combining the two, the mince is also slightly tackier, the ox heart breaks down quickly, but the two together make a really bloody combination, a good combination for the feeder.
Yeah, what about this, what's that section?
That's the actual ox heart. As you can see, it's a lot tougher. If you look at the steak in comparison, it tends to have a more fibrous, streaky sort of appearance, whereas the ox heart's solid. When you cut stretches of this for your bait, you're actually looking for the pieces of fat in it to hold it together and on the hook. Whereas with the ox heart, you can cut a piece off that and it can stay on the hook, no problem at all.
So are these meats, Mark, which do you use on the hook?
Well, both have their own days. As you can see with the steak, it's much fattier than the actual sort of muscly heart. And I prefer to use the muscly heart on smaller hooks like this one on a 20. Larger pieces tend to be the steak. Obviously there's more blood in the ox heart.
So there you have it, folks. Get down to your local butchers and get amongst the chub.